How to enable CTRL+C and CTRL+V in Command Prompt in Windows 11. To enable CTRL+C and CTRL+V in Command Prompt in Windows 11, try 1. Changing the Command Prompt properties. 2. Copy then paste desired command into command prompt. 3. Auto hotkey script. Code, hashtag if when active underscore class console window class caret b, send input raw percent clipboard percent return hashtag if when active.